shepherd from the manger scene. They're getting stronger every day, guys. You probably can't do that, Jude. You'll probably break the pellet, hun. Oh, never mind.
They're only like 50 pounds. That's number three. Did someone just take number three?
That one's only 50 pounds. You could get it. Frankie, help Sophia. No, Disco doesn't want to be, Lena. This is the one with pneumonia, poor Jelly Bean. Hope you get better. Hope you get better, Jelly Bean. Oh, look at these guys. Hello. Did this guy play yet? What's with Ferdinand being crazy? Frankie, they're coming for you. They're circling you. You already played. Okay, get closer and get it off. There you go. You could let Junior out, yeah. This guy's a bucking bronco. This one's a bucker. Chip, you're cute, but you're a bucker. Come on, Chip. Come on, chocolate chip. What's this little Holstein's name, Judy?
What?
Who's that guy?
That's Judy.
What's the name, Judy?
Ferdinand.
Oh, Ferdinand. I didn't see it close enough. I mixed them up.
Because he used to be Bully, but we named him G's Louise.
Okay.
So we call him Louise.
Cute. I couldn't see Judy because he looked like the other ones. I couldn't see that close.
Who is that? This girl?
Yes.
We look
12.
Okay, Oh, look. Is he going in the right place? No. That would be too easy. You will eat my shoe, huh? Okay. You go speak their language, Judy.
Wait, I'll tell them all, everyone, go look at her.
I'll tell everyone to look at you.
Okay. It's working. This one's eating my pants and jacket and boots.
He's trying to eat your pants because he loves color. I told you. Look.
No, don't let him. Don't let him.
Do it on the blue.
Why does she do it?
She chews on the blue because she loves color.
I can't believe you love color, Disco. Your name's perfect. Yeah.
Ocho nueve.
You okay? Come on, Ferdinand. Let me see a nice fun. Oh, I thought you were going to do your toe touch to get down. You don't have to. Lena, remember your coats. We got to put all of that in the laundry. Okay, Judy's going to do a gymnastics dismount for the end. Beautiful. Okay, Rosie, just be strong. Stay strong. They're sucking hard, aren't they? They're rough with the bottles lately. Hi, boys.
Gentle.
Oh, good. Oh, you can't get out right now. Just a minute. You're next, okay? Yeah, hopefully. Frankie, feed that one because it's a rough one. Is that Luke? Luke. Luke, why are you always trying to get out? Oh, no, 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 no. I don't have a bottle. I'll come back with the bottle. Oh, you did with your cow talk? Judy speaks moo.
Oh.
Rosie, what happened? You're not feeding anymore? So cute. The twins aren't together anymore, huh? Luke's rough, so. Sophia said it's good you got. Uh-oh. He doesn't look like he's feeling good.
No, he's getting up.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Not looking the best.
Uncle Tyke, there's a cow like stuck in this lay down position. Oh, never mind, he's getting up, but he's not looking the best.
That's like the one that died, started that way.
Okay,
we'll have to work on him. Oh, good. This will help him, Lena. Which one's sick?
Maybe that one should be named
Bully.
Oh,
no,
it's Luke.
Man, he's rough. Frankie's hanging on with all his might. Lena, look who's coming.
Luke, you already got the bed. You already did. Here we go. Back. Oh, it's back.
I told him to get down.
Down. No, I pushed him down.
Let me see, Rosie. Is that your Milky?
Yeah.
Hi, Milky.
Milky. I'm going to show you
the cow. Okay, show me.
And then go to the right of Lena. Over by Lena.
I'm going to show you this.
Okay, show me. I can smell the sick cow.
Right here.
Sophia's is the sick cow? Oh, yeah, he doesn't look so good.
Judah, that is good luck.
Well, hopefully he doesn't die like the other sick cow, but we'll see. He's very fragile.
Have the disease. He just had pneumonia.
Oh, pneumonia. Okay.
Caught a nasty cold.
Oh no, stay away from him, Rosie. You don't need pneumonia. An animal cold, but we won't take our chances.
Oh, that's the cow! Come here! Come here!
Joe, did you get up?
That's the cow!
They're so quiet today. Go ahead. Running of the bulls. Frankie's with Frankie, the cow. Nowhere coming for me.
You stay. You stay. Stay.
John wants to take this one.
Go. Go. I just want Toothless out.
You know.
Luke and Toothless are the most craziest.
George. How about
George? Here we go. Here we go. George.
I get all scared when they come by me. Uh-oh, he's eating out of something. Come here, George. Lena's like, I'm the girl that named you, and I love you, so she must be talking to George. Oh! Oh my gosh, poor thing. Lena, teach him how to go around. He went right into it. Maybe he can't see.
Look.
Well, that one's officially blind, but this one isn't.
No, he wasn't officially blind. One of the calves kicked him in the eye.
Oh.
Yeah.
As we get a new setup, these are not that fun. These ones are not that crazy. I like them crazy. George.
That's okay. These are the gentler group.
Who's the craziest one, Sophia?
This one and that one, the two little
ones. Oh, come on, it's gotta be Louise!
You wanna let them out?
Sure, let's put these ones back first, though.
Okay, Lena, go help her put those back.
Who's this?
That is Bert. I know where you go.
Why do you, what are you eating on me? Ah, something in my purse. I gotta keep spinning.
He's looking for milk. Come on.
Oh, sorry.
Let's go.
I don't have any.
He does not want to go.
He knows a mom when he sees one. He's like, I'll stay with the mom. Maybe she's got milk.
They're the tiniest one.
They're so cute, though. Watch out. They're going to grow up to be bulls that aren't going to be so tiny.
Peanut, go. Peanut, it seems like you're already crazy now. Go.
Peanut. Ah!
Peanut is tiny.
There you go.
This is
the youngest.
And there goes Peanut.
Where did he go?
Wait, he went to the other side.
So, Milo's the worst.
Ah! Frankie.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. We reached it.
Oh my god! That's true. Well, that is a life or death thing. You shouldn't put ropes. No more lassoing, Frankie. Peanut and Tiny. He's gonna come get you that way. Ah, he's behind me.
Well, we got Peanut.
There's the little Holstein. Holstein big brutes. Do you know what you guys are going to be good at when you get older in Spain? You could do running of the bulls. You're going to be really good at it. You're going to know all the tips and tricks. Because these bulls chase you like crazy. Huh, bully? These bulls chase you like crazy.
Oh, yeah, I got two.
Ah! This Holstein is so rough and thick. He could hurt you bad, man. They've stepped on me and I still feel it from 2 weeks ago.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I had junky shoes on, but... Right? Were you the one that stepped on me? Those little hooves are heavy. Poke right through my shoes. I don't have milk, I don't have milk, I don't have milk. Now I have to run. Oh yeah, he really wants to go. He's a disco dancer. Oh my gosh. They're blocking you over there.